Welcome back, everyone. It's a beautiful Monday here in Sofia, and it's time for me to present you my weekly trading plan. As you can see from on the graph, I've opened the agricultural product corn. The graph is on a daily time frame, and the idea that I'm going to show you today, it's quite too cool actually, because it's giving us the opportunity to play two scenarios, one defensive and one aggressive. First, I'm going to start with showing to you the consolidation that I use for a basis of my plan. As you can see from the middle of 2017, actually somewhere around August, the price started to consolidate around these levels here. As you can see, the price had moved several times from the top to the bottom of this range, and then it rises back again, then it fails, and then it rises back again, which is giving us the idea that probably this movement will appear again. After this, as you can see, when the price breaks this consolidation, there was a huge wave up. As you can see, the price reaches to this level. Of course, there were like several price corrections, like here and here, but then in the end it reaches the tops here, which was a big movement. And as we can observe now, the price had fallen quite rapidly in the last month, and it reaches again the bottom of this range that I've showed you earlier. And here the idea for me is that either the price will do the same thing as the last several months from 2017, as I showed you here, or it will source back up. My idea here is as follows. As you can see, we can play it like this. We can either wait for the price to fail back down if it's this is a false break, and it will reach the bottom of the range again, and then we can play it on a range basis. For example, when it whenever it reaches the bottom of the range, we can buy it, wait from for the price to reach the top again, and then we can play it like this. The other way of playing it will be if we decided that the price will give us the proper confirmation that from here it will start to rise up, and the idea here is either the price will soar until these levels here, let's say, or it will make a small correction. It will test these levels, and if it's not getting into this range again, and it's bounce up, it will continue. Nevertheless, if it reaches the levels here, we can lock some profit, and we can wait and see if the price is continuing to rise. We can hold it until the tops from the beginning of the year, but this will be very like a long-term trade, and we'll see how the price is going to perform and what will be the buying pressure. For now, the idea is that I'm going to wait to see if this break is real and it's not going to be a false break. I'll tweet a signal later on this, or either we'll enter now or we'll wait until the price settles somewhere around the zone here. Probably I'm not going to short it from here and to the bottom of the range, but if some of you want, they can try it like this. My idea is most likely if the price reaches the bottom here, I'm going to buy it, and I'll reduce half of the size here. I'll wait to see if the break will be a real one this time, or if it's not, I'll leave the left 50% floating, and I will buy again from here and close again 50% here. And as soon as the price break this range, I'll close the floating 50% around the levels here, or I can reduce only 30 here and leave the remaining 20 to see if the price is going to reach the levels from the beginning of the year. But this really depends how the price is going to perform, and again what will be the buying pressure. And pretty much this is the plan that I've wanted to show you for today. I'm going to tweet a sign out, as I said, later during the day or maybe tomorrow. First, I wanted to see a proper confirmation what will be my next move and how I'm going to play it exactly. Here, I wanted to say that it's very less likely for the price to reach the levels of here, like in the next week or maybe two. So that's why probably I'm not going to aim for the long-term trade and holding the price here, because this is going to lock some of my buying power, which I can use for some quick trades. But as I said, we'll see about this later. And pretty much that was it about this plan. I hope you like it. Thank you very much for your attention. If you want to see more of these videos, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. Or if you want to see our other materials that we are posting, you can always check our Facebook page, because everything is appearing there. And for the live signals, I highly recommend the Twitter page, because all of them are posted there and they make following our trades for you really easy. I hope we are going to be able to extract a very good profit from this trade. And I wish you a nice and profitable week, and see you again next time. Bye bye.